speaking not as a chartered accountant on taxation or GST, but speaking on what the Indian spiritual backbone, you know, whether it is Vedas, whether it is Bhagavad Gita's, and how it is relevant to our day-to-day life. I think what has happened is in our, you know, culture, religion of course is one of the most important things. We all are religious. As I was discussing with Suresh just before, we have become more ritualistic and we are losing the essence. We don't know what we are doing. We do a lot of rituals, but the knowledge behind the rituals of what we need to do, I think all of us, I mean, if you ask me, I'm supposed to be a Jain, but what is there? I go to the temple, I pray, but what is there? Will? And I think we ourselves are to blame. And in this era, if Suresh is, you know, sort of getting into the knowledge part of the religion and how it is relevant to us for the day-to-day life without being becoming a sadhu, I think that itself is a big thing. And again, from an Indian culture, I think if you go back thousands of years, I think we are one of the most advanced cultures of the world from a scientific background. When you say science today, what we see science is outward science, you know, it's biology, physics, chemistry, whatever you do. But the inner science, what we see inside humans, I think our saints and the Rishi Munis, they were the biggest scientists. The way we can come out of the life and death cycle, the way we can, you know, attain nirvana, moksha, enlightenment, whatever we call it. I think they did a lot of science, whether going to Himalayas or going to wherever. So we need to get back into the roots and understand the real meaning of what our religious backdrop says, whether it's Bhagavad Gita, whether it's the Vedas, whether it's Jainism, Buddhism. I think all of it has got a lot of essence of what we need to do in a day-to-day life. So the only reason I'm not an expert on the subject which Suresh is going to speak on, the only reason is, of course, is a very dear friends, and more importantly felt that I'm a little bit associated with Vipassana meditation. I do, that's the only thing I do on the spiritual side because of the various other, you know, responsibilities in life.